Welcome to our 2016 Mercedes-Benz A-Class A180d Sport. This car is a 1.5-litre diesel engine which produces 109 brake horsepower and runs at around 72.4 miles to the gallon. This car's only had two previous owners, but come with a full service history and comes with our Network Q warranty, which is 12 months of standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPR checks just for your peace of mind. I'm sure to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Mercedes-Benz A-Class. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in silver. You do have 17-inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. You do have your privacy glass in those rear windows. Moving on to the back of the car, I'm able to tell us that this car does come fitted with a rear-facing camera. I'm going to demonstrate that inside the vehicle. I can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, can see that you do have a generous amount of space with those seats at the back there, split 60-40 and folding to create an extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full Network Q preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure to take it a quick later on the inside now, show you some more features of this Mercedes-Benz A-Class. Inside the car now, with the engine started up, I'm sure it starts off on our centre console here. First off, if we start down here, you can see that you do have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.5-litre diesel engine. Moving just past that down here, you do have the dual zone climate control for the car. You can adjust the actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. You can access the air conditioning via that button just there as well, so this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up past that, you do have the main body of the controls for the centre display, which is just up here. You can see you have your FM as well as your AM radio stations. There is plenty of stations to choose from, with a good sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. This car does also come fitted with satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. Another feature that I did mention of this car, if we put the car into reverse, can see the rear facing camera that I did mention. Another fantastic feature to help you park this vehicle. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left hand side you'd have some controls for the dashboard, and on your right hand side some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard itself, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 32,043 miles. The car does also come with automatic lights, electronic wing mirrors and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Mercedes-Benz A-Class, fully finished in the black leather. That same design is mirrored in those back seats, and you'd have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. It's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.